Ashley's just dropped a bombshell on us today and told us that he doesn't want to be in the group no more.
This afternoon, I broke it to the guys that I didn't want to be a part of the risk. I just feel like this whole experience isn't for me. I look at other boy bands and I ask myself, is that what I want to do with my life? And the genuine answer was a no. It's probably the saddest thing and the hardest thing I've had to do in my entire life.
When Ashley told me, I couldn't believe it. But from the minute I spoke to him, I knew that was it, he was going.
I know how hard this is for you right now, but no one's going to hate you. You've got to do what's good for you.
I'm so grateful for what I've learnt, but I know that the time's come for me to move on. I love those guys a lot and just wish them the best of luck. For the season, final.
He just ain't ready for all this. Some people are made for it, some people ain't. And we just want him to be happy.
This morning we woke up thinking practice, 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 but it's just not clicking, is it?
Nah. We just feel like someone's missing. Ideally, we want a fourth member and we've got someone in mind. We're thinking about Mr. Ashford Campbell from Dubai.
When they told me they wanted to bring Ashford in as a fourth member, I thought to myself, hang on a minute, this could be pretty good.
So, Ashford, how do you feel about joining the risk?
What?
How do you feel, and I want your honest response, about joining the risk?
I'm on the next train.
I knew that I was going to have to speak to the other judges because they had already voted New Vibe out. But I think they got it, and I think they have a respect for the boys, and they agree.
Yes!
I can't believe I'm back. And I'm so excited to be given another lifeline, and I'm part of the risk now.
It has been a really tough week, but I know for a fact my boys will not let me down.
Lurking in the dark, under the moonlight, you see a sight that almost stops your heart. You try to scream, but terror takes the sound before you make it. Yeah, you start to freeze as horror looks you right between the eyes. You're paralyzed, 'cause this is freedom. From the beast about to strike, you know it's thriller, thriller night. You're fighting for your life inside the killer, thriller tonight.
Now creatures call and the dead starts to walk in the masquerade. There's no escaping the jaws of the endless time.
Creeping up behind, you're out of time. 'Cause this is thriller, thriller night. And I can feel you more than any ghost should ever get try.
Thriller, thriller night.
So let me hold you tight and share that killer, thriller, killer, thriller. It's
a tough song to sing, Thriller, very tough song. I always loved the riff. I always thought you were a good band. I think you're actually a better vocal harmony band. Welcome back, Ashford. You just fit in perfectly in this band. Ashley did the right thing to leave if he wasn't happy. Guys, I see something special here. And as Talisa said, you've got it. Absolutely, you've got it.
can I just say, what a fantastic opening to the show.
Oh, wow.
Magical. With obviously you being a new member, what I only would say is that you need to find that balance of being a bit more organic, I personally feel. But I love the fact that you guys are a fantastic vocal group. You're giving it a little something-something that I see. And what you also have to think about is, remember, there are bands out there like JLS, you know, The Wanted, etc., One Direction. Find where you guys sit, because you are unique. Find that, keep it, own it.
Thank you. Thank you. Guys, you know, I've always really liked you. Now I really, really like you. Ashford, you've slotted right in. Well done, boys. You know what? The truth is, I've been right where you are right now in 1995. Take that, right? Right before a big tour, one of our band members left, and at that point, you make a choice. You either lie down and lose, or you get up fighting like you've done tonight. Well done, boys.
You know, Gary is so right. You could have, you know, sat down and given up, but you guys have just fought your way through this week. I saw your faces when you got the news. This was totally unexpected out of the blue. And, you know, you got it together. You made your own decision, you brought Ashford back, and you've completely smashed it tonight. This is the risk.
All right. What a 48 hours you've had. How was that for you, Ash?
It's been crazy from sat at home and to getting the phone call, and it's been life-changing.
Thank you so much.